My name is Luke Oliver and I'm a graduate student at the University of Idaho. I research burbot, which is a freshwater cod, and their potential as an aquaculture species to progress the aquaculture industry in America. My research and my pursuit of research has been totally driven by the fact that I grew up on a dairy farm. And I saw a lot of problems working at my farm and other farms with waste, with non-efficient use of technology. And I wanted to make farming more efficient, more sustainable. So with my career, I've pursued biology in the light of improving agriculture in the US.